Singapore, an island state, a cosmopolitan city, a concrete jungle, a garden city, a nature's haven. Unknown to us, Singapore is a home to a diverse species of wildlife, in which many of them are considered endangered. And one of them is the pangolin. Nocturnal resident living in a forested area of Singapore. We can also find it above the ground, up on the tree, it has strong limbs and powerful claws. With such features, the pangolin is able to flee to safety swiftly and break apart termite mounds or ant nests, in which, despite its size, it feeds only on a highly specialized diet of termites and ants with the aid of its extendable sticky tongue. Our armored friend curls up like a ball when it faces danger. Its body is covered with scales made of keratin, right up to the tip of its conical shaped head, acting as a protection against its potential predators and also against the bites and stings of its preys. Alas, the very same scales that protect it is one of the reasons why humans hunt for it. When the sun sets, and the moon rises, then the pangolin emerges from its habitat. This is the time we are able to get a glimpse of the everyday life of this interesting creature. It has very poor eyesight, with a keen sense of hearing and smell. It keeps on foraging aimlessly in the forest, in search for food. This would usually take from an hour up to 3 hours if it doesn't face any threat. Until it is tired, then the pangolin heads for its home before the sun rises. such simplicity. What a beauty! However, its fate lies unknown. With urbanization and industrialization, the pangolin's habitat and food sources are affected. Humans need for expansion of their territory due to economic reasons in this capitalist society is executed at the expense of nature. Here's another shocking revelation. The capturing of the pangolin, which is known for its purported medicinal properties. With a low birth rate and a low chance of mating, given its Lone Ranger lifestyle, hence the pangolin faces a rapidly declining population. Moreover, our endangered friend in Singapore does not survive well in captivity. No one knows the reason why, thus making it difficult to breed. As we increase our knowledge and awareness of our scaly neighbor, we can't help but to value and marvel at nature for this beautiful creature. Just by watching the way pangolin fights for its survival, is an inspiring sight in our natural world.